Good morning everyone. My name is Meera Kapil Chowdhury. I am studying in 3rd A class. Today I am going to tell you today's date. Today's date is Wednesday. Today's date is 27 November 2024. Thank you. Have a nice day. Good morning everyone. Myself Harshad Kiran Babai from Standard 3rd A. Today I am going to tell today's good talk. Today's good topic, science knows no country, because knowledge belongs to humanity. It means that a knowledge or discovery has no limits or boundaries for anyone. Thank you and have a nice day.
Good morning everyone. My name is Aradhya Hemant Kochkeshwar. I am studying in 4th A class, standing before you to share some interesting information with you.
On 27th November 2001, the astronomers using the Hubble Space Telescope made the first direct detection of the atmosphere of a planet orbiting a star outside of our solar system.
What is the Hubble Space Telescope?
Hubble Space Telescope is a very large space telescope orbiting the Earth.
But what is the orbit?
Orbit means path of planets on which they move.
Oh, so now I understood. On 27th November 2001, we got to know interesting information outside of our solar system.
Yes, that day our knowledge expanded. So today's day is great day for all of us.
Wow, that's cool. I will try to remember this. I hope you all will. Thank you.
Pass my head.